Another day high above the ground, locked away inside due to people's incompetence. Wait, there's a camera in front of me. Oh god, is it that time of the year again?
No, Reto, you don't need to make another birthday video for me again.
Good, those type of videos are always cringy to make and watch. Wait, if I don't need to make one this year, then why am I even here?
I don't know, the continuity?
Oh yeah, well, happy birthday then. God, that sounds so cringy.
Thanks, Reto. Thank you very much. So, it is my birthday once again, and I'm 21. I say that I'm 21 years old, and I'm here speaking to you. It's not Reto doing it this year. I know Reto, you know, does a lot of my birthday videos, mainly because I'm off in college doing work. But I only have one class to do this semester, so Reto has the time off. You know, I can do my video by myself. He doesn't need to do it, so I'm here now. Say that I'm 21 years old. It is my birthday yet again, and it's, for me, it's weird because my birthday starts on, like, the school year. So, like, it's more school starts, and my birthday's here. I want to celebrate my birthday, but school starts. And it's like, well, I, kind of need school to start in order for me to celebrate my birthday, which is a paradox, and, it's very annoying, but, even myself, like, my birthday is on, like, the deadline for, like, going into the next grade. Like, I had preschool for 2 years. Because I started school at 3. Because on the first day of school, I was 3. Then next week, I was 4. And so, yeah, I couldn't go to I couldn't go to kindergarten then because I had to do preschool again. Why is this important? Not really. I think it's just fun facts, you know, about me. My birthday is on a weird time. Like, September 12th is such a weird time for school-wise, for birthdays. And it's always weird. But now that I'm 21 years old, I can basically do whatever I want in terms of, like, drinking, doing any type of, well, anything that I want. I mean, I'm not, because I don't want to do that, but I could. I am allowed to do whatever I want. I'm an adult. A full-on adult. Playing children video games. That's the dream. Yeah, that's the dream for many Minecraft YouTubers. And even Dream himself, he's older than me. I think he's older than me. But, maybe younger than me, I don't know. But a lot of YouTubers play children games. A lot of adults play children games. Weird. It's pretty weird. I should say, before I continue on, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, as a birthday wish, a birthday present to give to me. I know you didn't give me anything because you didn't know. I didn't tell you ahead of time. Well, unless you've been watching my channel for many years and you would know that around this time is my birthday, but hit that like button and subscribe because I want to reach 100 subscribers. My birthday wish is to get 100 subscribers by the end of the year. If you were to subscribe, that would make my birthday wish come true. But yeah, I'm now a year older. This is great. I mean, 21 is supposed to be like the golden year. Or like the greatest year of your life. So I'm curious how that's gonna play out. A lot of people hype up being 21. It's like people hype up being 16 and being like 18 and being 21. I had a good, you know, 16th year and 18th. So why not 21 be? Excellent, I don't know. I'm gonna end this video here. I don't know what I'm going on about. Is this what my 21st birthday is gonna be about? Just random stuff happening? My god. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. My god. I'm gonna go now. You can also say happy birthday to me in the comment section if you want, but like I said, you don't have to. I'm gonna go now, so goodbye, everyone.